Lady Hillingdon, all set. There, off and running. It's a rocket start for Nana Sheik. They're out to take the lead. Lady Hillingdon on the outside. Kimoi, second goose on the rocks up the inside. Flashing speed to make it three. Lining up across the track for the early lead. Magna Hearts right there in fourth. Two back to Raposa Racing in the fifth spot. Indian Halloween, six off the pace racing. Sixth by an egg. Song of Songs next by two to Wriggle. A gap of two back to Sneak a Drink in the gray. Lanawi is at the back. Eight lengths off the lead with a half mile to go. The opening quarter mile went by in 22 3/5 seconds. Rounding the turn, Goose on the Rocks leads it just ahead. Pressed by Lady Hillingdon to the outside and second by two. Magna Hearts revved up into third. Natashiko's racing back into fourth. Raposa's five off him in fifth now, followed by Indian Halloween down along the inside. And the Gray Lanawi starts to pick off horses one by one. The rails opened up now for Rene Diggles and Indian Halloween squeezing their way through along the inside as they turn for home. Lady Hillingdon and Sean Bridgmohan accelerate clear. They open up now by three with a furlong yet to go. Lanawi's on the outside up into second. Goose on the Rocks. Then it's Raposa. Lake Charge from Wriggle on the far outside, but it's all Lady Hillingdon well clear. Lady Hillingdon rolling out of a decisive score here. Lady Hillingdon geared down to win it by six lengths on the line. Tight photo for second. Raposa nodding out of Wriggle and finishing fourth, Indian Halloween.